If something comes up, I gotta fucking leave.
Yes, but not today.
Yes,
no,
but it's gonna be today.
No, it's
today. The day will come, but it's not gonna be today.
I said it's day. I'm not gonna sit down and listen to
you. Well, yes, you are gonna sit down, because I'm gonna fucking leave.
And quiet your voice for him.
Oh,
he's listening and he knows everything. I just wish he doesn't listen to you.
Well, I don't care anymore. I'm gonna.
You know what? Then just go.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. I'm gonna go.
Why don't you never come back, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, just leave.
Well,
just leave now, Pastor.
Yes. And I come back, and you will find something to do while I'm gone.
I'll have enough to do. I'm dressed up for it.
Yeah.
Good time. I got you something. No peeking. Okay, you can open them now. What do you think, Cyrus? You like it?
Aren't you too old to be playing with shit like this? Come on, let me show you something better. See? That's the real deal, son. And don't you forget it neither. Call your little Superman to fly up in here and take me to Krypton? Why you look so sad all the time? Don't worry, kid. Put a smile on. Lock the door behind me. He's wrong, Cyrus. They do exist. You think it's just a toy? No, son. He flies around saving innocent people every day. And he's just one of them. There's many more. All those cartoons and toys are just cheap imitations of the real thing. Someday you'll see one. And maybe, if we treat people right, you're gonna be one. Anything's possible, but it's gotta be up to you. You gotta choose to do right. Just like he does every
It's not easy becoming the boss. Any high-level crook with a chip on his shoulder will tell you that. Unless you're born into this biz, you don't start at the top. Schmoes like us gotta work hard to get there. Takes a certain amount of sweat and blood to get here. And as I've found, a sense of humor never hurt neither. They say laughter cures the soul. It's therapeutic. Well, I used to know a guy, and it was laughter that did him in. But what was his name? Oh, how the memory fades. His name? Cyrus.
It'd be a simple smash and grab. In and out. Junkies are usually so doped up, they never know what hit them. In case shit does go spook on us, I need you boys on your A-game. Spider, I don't need to tell you, but Cyrus, you best be on your P's and Q's and watch my back in there. I never took no first timer for a knock before. This is your one shot to impress Oswald. So don't fuck it up. Do we have an understanding? Cyrus. Yo! Do we have an understanding?
Yeah. Don't fuck it up.
Good. Now suit up.
Big old Croc. He's an easy guy to follow. Wasn't much for brains, but when you wound up in a street fight, there was no one better to have by your side. At least, till you got the hang of it yourself.
That's not how it goes. It only works on TV.
Like I said, not much for brains.
Where's AJ? With me, you only get two chances. Where's AJ?
Rest in peace to my motherfucking Biggie Smalls. That's right.
Even junkies have lucky days.
Part of the game, if you a baller, money win as quick as a game. My role models, up in the whirlwind. The other day, I thought I seen my homeboy Biggie saying shit don't stop, nigga, no pity. We all hood, and all we ever had was dreams. Money making motherfuckers, pot scanning schemes. In the gutter, you learn to have a criminal mind. I was addicted to try, never meant to decline my epitaph.
Hey, Croc. Glad to know C. Tell all about giving the money.
Yeah, well, where is it, AJ?
Where's the fucking money?
Time's ticking, bitch.
Come on, Croc. You know that's my medicine. You know that.
Where is it?
What do you think? I used it.
Come on, AJ. You know, if you steal from Oswald, I gotta cut you up.
Please, man. We used to be boys. Why are you doing me like this?
First-timer. I think you got something special, kid. You all right? Cyrus! You good? All right, let's get the fuck up out of here.
What? Two dead junkies? As far as I'm concerned, we did the world a favor. I was gonna slice his neck anyways. This just sends a better message.
What's that?
Don't steal from Oswald.
Look at me!
In the fucking car, Cyrus.
How'd the kid do?
Good. But the junkies got the drop on us. Kid was quick. I ain't never seen gunplay like that before.
No kidding.
I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm not proud of it, but if it wasn't for Cyrus, you'd be looking for one dead croc right now.
Waiting outside?
He's waiting.
Well, maybe it's time we have a little face-to-face with the kid.
Well, let me get him in here.
Cyrus never knew where things would lead him. All he knew was that it would be to somewhere, whether it be to a career or to the barrel of a gun, wherever it was. He wasn't afraid to get his hands dirty. A life on the streets without a father had taught him that. See, Gotham is a dog-eat-dog city. You don't bite back. You're bound to get smoked.
Come on, he wants to chat, kid. Close the door behind you. Let me see
that. Be yourself, kid. I buttered him up for you. Oh, and he likes to tell jokes, so don't forget to laugh.
Jokes?
Yeah. Breaks the ice or something.
So where do you see yourself in 5 years, Cyrus?
See myself?
Yeah. Job-wise.
What is this? An interview for a fast food joint? What, you want to know my goals? You want me to give you 3 words that best describe me? No. I'm here for the same reason you are.
Yeah.
Cash. In this town, if you ain't got none, then you're dead in the water. All you need to know is that I'll do anything to get it. Whatever you need of me, that's what I'll do.
You got some balls, don't you? Well, in this business, there's a lot of loose cannons and tough talkers. Not mine. The only thing you got to remember, and that's all I ask, that you remember who's in charge at the end of the day. You do that? So Croc here tells me you did real well today. Been a long time since we had a good gun hand here. Croc here can't be beat in a brawl. But give him a gun, shit, he couldn't hit the side of a barn. Croc, you can cover your ears. So there's this duck. Walks into the bar. Says, give me 2 drinks. The bartender says, how are you going to pay for it? Duck says, put it on my bill. Come on, kid. Duck's bill, you know, that orange thing? Duck nose? Never mind. Forget it. I get it. I do. The city can suck the life right out of you. But you gotta have a sense of humor. In a business as tough as ours, you gotta have a sense of humor. Hell, can't be serious all the time. Boys, we're gonna make a lot of money.
And so they were off to the races. For months, things were going to plan. Arrangements were made, arrangements were had. May I take your order?
The best thing.
What's pure, potent, and worth every penny? This product. It is the fair man. Play the man.
Your love Woo! Give me such a thrill. But your love don't pay my bills.
What I tell you, kid? Earn the money. That's why I want.
Keep it coming, boys.
It wasn't a particularly hard job. All you had to do was pick up and drop off. Keeping the higher-ups happy was pretty easy, for the most part. The guys on top are the ones who reap the rewards and keep their hands clean. That's what I want.
That's what I want. That's what I want.
Yes.
Hey, I don't know
what you're talking about. Yes, people died and were buried. But hey. It kept the money coming in and Mr. Oswald happy, then it had to be done. Sure, sometimes you had to knock in a few doors and crack a few skulls, but that was part of the appeal. One of the perks, if you will. And let me tell you, there isn't any better rush than that.
That wasn't so hard, was it? Come on, kid. Live a little. Not bad, kid.
Not bad at all.
Yes, things were going quite well for young Cyrus. He was in his element, you might say. But a high only lasts for a little while.
Always a pleasure to see you.
Likewise.
Your scar. It fascinates me. Maybe one day you can tell me how you got it.
Maybe one day. Over dinner and a glass of wine.
That's how I like my men. Vicious, but with class. Now let's get down to business. Did you bring me what I asked for? Te dije que no te me cruzaras, cabrón. Ahora vas y chingas a tu madre. He'll make a great stew. Now where's my money?
Está todo, Marina.
Best product. From the fields of Michoacán. Most of it is for your boss. And the three top blocks, they're my gift to you.
It's always a pleasure.
Take care of yourself, Croc. And get this one to smile a little bit.
We're working on it. You think she really digs me? What, do I have something in my fucking face?
So how did you get those scars?
What does it fucking matter?
Just asking.
Don't ask, okay? You're up, kid.
What?
It's your turn to collect. Gotta pay your dues. Put in work. Come on, put a smile on. Kid.
You know what my father said right before he left us? He said, "Don't worry, kid. Just put a smile on."
Who's that?
Nobody.
Now wait a minute! You have no business entering my home!
Oh no? Well, somebody else told me otherwise. You, his wife?
Don't talk to her, you talk to me.
I guess so. You can tell by looking at her she has no clue why we're here. But you, you're not panicking. You're not crying. You know exactly why we're here, don't you?
Answer the fucking question.
You see this house? The necklace around my wife's neck? There was a time when I could provide it on my own. When that economy took the nosedive, put guys like me at a different level.
Our level.
That's the only way that I could provide it.
That's it? Is that it?
Okay, I took it, all right? I admit it. You know, I took it from one of your low-end dealers. You guys can have it back. I haven't sold it yet.
No. Where is it?
It's here.
Where?
It's in my safe. You can have it. You guys can walk out of here like nothing happened. It's with smiles on your faces.
Well, that's a fucking first.
Well, we're just supposed to walk out of here like you ain't seen our faces.
Exactly.
Yeah, I can dig that. No punches thrown, no triggers pulled. No harm, no foul.
All right. But first, I have a little test for your honesty. Now, I'm not a very good judge of character, see? But no lies come out of the barrel of a gun. So we'll let it decide.
Hey, you fucking losing it today, kid?
It's my turn to collect. That's what I'm doing.
We could walk out of here right now with drugs.
I'm not so sure we can. Sir, would you kindly pick up that pistol and place it next to your head?
I won't.
With that one, at least you'll have a chance. With this one, you won't. Good. Now answer this question for me. Are the drugs really in the safe?
Yes.
Are the drugs really in the safe? Are the drugs really in the safe?
No.
Is there a pistol in that safe?
Yes.
Were you gonna use that pistol to try to get out of this?
Yeah.
Let's see if you're telling the truth now.
trigger will be pulled regardless. Whether it's yours or mine is for you to decide. The gun doesn't lie.
So where's the fucking money?
Let me just get my checkbook. It's in the safe.
Oh, we're not done yet.
What the fuck now, are you doing, kid?
It's your turn to ask me something.
Why?
Ask me something.
I got nothing to ask you.
Kid, you're losing it.
Ask me something!
Okay. Are you crazy? Are you crazy? Are you crazy? Answer the question!
Get the fuck out, Cyrus.
How did you know there was no drugs in that safe? How did you know he had a gun?
I didn't.
Fucking this guy up, right? He's fucking pleading with me. Mrs. Crock, please don't hurt me. You know, he keeps pleading. Don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. Look at him and I say, I'm not going to hurt you. I just want you to shut the fuck up.
That's how mom you are.
All right, man. See you later.
I fill her up. I remember one time in Iraq. I had been up 48 hours straight pulling guard in a checkpoint right outside of Basra. There was this white 1989 Volvo station wagon heading right towards us. Must have been doing 75, 80. Most of the shit that happened out there is a fucking blur. Except for those two kids in the back seat. We yelled out to the driver to stop. But he just kept coming. We yelled out again. Yet he didn't stop. I hesitated for a second. All I could see is his little boy and his little sister jumping around in the back seat. I didn't want to do it. God knows I didn't want to do it. But I was told I was there to do a job. So I opened fire. And I didn't stop until the car went up in flames. Not a day goes by that I don't ask myself, if I had a chance to do it again, would I open fire? Yes. Because I was there to do a job.
About routine in the underworld is that there's always something that gets thrown into the mix and changes things up.
What, you just gonna be a gentleman and walk?
That's what we're supposed to do.
Not these days, honey. No one treats a lady with respect unless they expect something. Especially a lady like me.
Well, that's because they aren't gentlemen.
You don't smile much, do you? Doc says it could add years to your life.
Guess I get to die young.
Well, at least you'll go good looking. It's a joke, silly.
Oh.
Yo, you ain't buying, you need to scram.
We're just talking.
Well, talk ain't cheap in this case. You're blocking my merchandise. Glad you understand. Business, you know.
I like you. But you don't want to run around with a guy like me.
Why not?
I'm trouble.
And I'm not? Call me or don't call me. Choice is yours. But you look like you could use a friend. I know I could.
Backyard, pull up in your fast car, whistling my name. Open up a beer and you say get over here and play a video game. I'm in his favorite sundress, watching me get undressed, take that body downtown. I say you the bestest, leaning for a big kiss, put his favorite perfume on. Play a video game. It's you, it's you, it's all for you. Everything I do, I tell you all the time. Heaven is a place on earth with you. Tell me all the things you.
What's up with this guy you got on the street?
I heard that you like.
He's a henchman, that's all. I don't like the way he looks at my girls.
They say that the
it's quite a concern. I don't think I like them.
You're lying.
I don't want to hear that word at your mouth. You shouldn't be addressing that to someone else other than me.
Riddles, haven't I done you right?
Yeah, I'm going to be making my money. And I expect you to keep your guys in line.
Don't worry, bud.
I got it. Who's got things under control? I guess you do.
Sometimes we notice the sun shining. Sometimes the music sounds so sweet. But all good things must come to an end. A rule our brutal race has gone by for ages. And they say we're the most intelligent.
All right, I want you to know there's nothing between you and me. But being this is a business I gotta run, I gotta take into account people's preferences. And some people are real protective about their operation. They want us to make the exchange and then get out. I'm sure you can understand. Bottom line, no more girls. All right? I don't mean all girls. I mean the Riddles girls. As much as I don't really care, but that's the final. Understand? Why are you so serious, kid? You know you're so serious all the time, I don't know when you really are. A kid like you's got everything ahead of him. You should be having a ball. I guess you are what you are, huh? Well, back to work.
Pick up and drop off. Crack some heads here, play the game there. Same routine as before. The only difference now is that he had a secret. You guessed it. The girl. But hey, as long as no one found out, what was the harm? The boss was happy, wasn't he? Happy boss, happy life. Cyrus even started dressing a little better. With some help, of course.
Get for making me run, motherfucker.
things were going good again. But remember what I said about routine. Something always changes things. And when he started coming around, everything really did start to change. Some would say for the better. Others disagree.
It's the product? Check it out. See what all the hype's about.
It's Buddha.
It look like the hype's the hype. You know, when I snap my fingers, men stronger than me do my dirty work. You know? That's power you can't pay for. That's power that's earned. But when I look at you, and you, and you, I look at the low end of the totem pole. When your boss snaps his finger, what? Where is he? I stand here with my men. When are you gonna wise up and take charge? You're like a napkin to him. Useful for the moment, then quickly thrown into the dumpster, like everything else. You gotta take charge and make a name for yourselves, or you're just gonna be a napkin in the dumpster.
Gotta start somewhere. You weren't always the boss.
Yeah, but I did what I could to get here. Let me give you a little advice that I don't charge for. It looks like you guys are in charge. But for some little reason, you still answer to Oswald. Why? He does not respect you. I do not respect you if you let me walk all over you like he does.
What's your fucking point, Slick?
Here's my fucking point, Slick. Men who come into this town, who wear different masks for a while, they do something of importance. Importance, not the fucking henchmen.
Let's just make the fucking transfer.
What's your hurry? You anxious?
What? Fuck, Sionis, you pulling something funny?
I'm not pulling anything funny, not me, him.
Who? What the fuck are you talking about, Sionis?
Light it up!
Who the fuck are you talking about, Sionis?
I'm talking about your worst fucking nightmare, the bat! Come on! Come on! Come on, bat!
You know what, shit ain't that fucking serious. Let's get the fuck
get
out of
the
here.
Bat. Light him up! Come on! Face me like a man, mass to mass! In this town, you gotta have a little fun! Come on! Where are you? Come on, mask to mask!
Crooks like them, surviving an encounter with the bat without winding up in a coma was like winning the lottery or outrunning the pigs during a freeway chase. Only this was better. You had to tell everyone that you knew. There was no better rush. And Cyrus rode that high for as long as he could. But, being the thinking man he was, Cyrus couldn't help but wonder what that night had revealed.
That's how I knew I picked the right man, huh?
At a point.
Who?
Sionis.
Are you kidding me? That guy's got so many screws loose, he doesn't know his wallet from his watch.
He wasn't wrong. You ever take a look around at Oswald's operation and think about how sloppy it is? Poor covers for drug plants, meetings right out in the open. I even saw Oswald leave his pistol on his desk to go to the can. Now with this bat character running around doing dirty work for the pigs, he ain't gonna have the infrastructure to survive.
Doing just fine, kid.
Yeah, for now. Look, you look at guys like Oswald, and then you look at guys like Dent. No one ever sees him. He's like a ghost. That guy's made it. He brings in a half a bill every year, and he doesn't have to go sending guys around to settle scores. His name alone puts fear into the streets.
No, it's his face that does that.
Still. You know, guys like that ain't gonna let Oswald get any higher than right where he's at. Only he thinks he's king. Ah. Guy's like a penguin with his children at the top of an iceberg. He goes down to get him some food, only when he tries to come back up, it's too slick. He just keeps slipping and slipping until one day, it's too late. His children starve to death. You know, if we don't change things soon, we're gonna end up just like them. Dead on ice.
All right, kid. I get it. But you can't run around upsetting the order of things. The guy's been good to us. Our time will come, but we gotta start off at the bottom in order to move to the top.
Sometimes you gotta upset things.
Why do you put so much of that stuff on?
Hides my scars.
Dollface. You ain't got any scars.
You silly. Here.
What's this?
Trust me, honey, you're gonna need it.
It's purple.
You need some color in your life. Got something on your mind, troublemaker?
Can I ask you something? You gotta be completely honest with me. Is this where you wanna be, Harley? I mean, you lived your whole life to get here. To this moment. Is this who you want to be?
This isn't who I am or who I'm gonna be, babe, but sometimes to get where you wanna go, you gotta be somebody else for a while. You just can't forget who you really are.
What if I do forget?
Then you'd be crazy. But that's not gonna be us, babe. You and me, we're just passing through this town. We'll be out of here soon enough. Now come on, let's play a game. Get that head out of the clouds, huh? In this game, the king is the high cup, and suits go from spades to hops.
What about this guy?
That's wild card. He could be whatever you want him to be.
Can he beat a king?
If you want him to. He could beat anyone.
Preacher's son, and when his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered around and started talking, Pastor Billy would take me walking. Out through the backyard we go walking. Then he'd look into my eyes. Lord knows to my surprise, the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. You see what he was. Yes, he was. Being good isn't always easy, no matter how hard I try. When he started sweet talking, everything's alright. Kissing down me, everything's alright. Can I get away again tonight? The only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man.
Was made of scales and full of metal. Stuffed fish. Listen, Ozzy, I got guys that's gonna be limping for the rest of their lives here. Yeah. I want them hurt, okay?
Alright.
Who brings you a quarter of your profits?
You do, Rich.
And who always pays you on time? That's right, me, baby. Be ashamed to ruin this relationship over a few henchmen. You know, I could take my business elsewhere. I could go to debt. You and I both know he's a lot cheaper.
So what do you want me to do?
blood for blood. Only I wanted to hurt.
And how attached are you to this girl?
Merchandise, baby. Sell one day, replace them the next.
Fine.
Always good working with you, Ozzy.
Boss, we don't have to do this. The kid is good. And good help is hard to find.
You heard what we gotta do.
Yes, sir.
Do it.
Looking all over for you. Get in a fucking car. There's trouble at the plant. Can't be disappearing like that. When shit hits the fan, you're nowhere to be found. You work for Oswald. Power's out, kid. We have no contact with the inside. Production means no money. After you. Stop playing dead. Tell me you didn't see this coming.
Leave her out of this.
I'm afraid she's already in it.
After everything that we've been through together, this is as far as your loyalty goes.
Don't you talk to me about loyalty. We had a good thing here. Me, you, and Oswald. You jeopardize all this shit over a fucking broad? Where's your fucking loyalty?
Who says you have to do this, huh?
Huh?
Who? Riddles? Oswald?
Everyone's gonna get their jabs in on you, kid.
What do they want you to do?
Blood for blood.
Croc. No. Don't let this happen, Croc. Don't you let this happen. No! 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 No!
That was
from Riddles.
This one's from Oswald. You know, he only had one problem with you before you went against his word. He thought you were way too serious, kid. And I have to agree. Let's put a smile on that face. Not so well after all, huh? Haven't even started yet, boy. Hey, that's enough. Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Shut up!
Bendiga, mija.
Sometimes to get where you want to go, you gotta be somebody else for a while. You just can't forget who you really are.
What if I do forget?
Then you'd be crazy.
Down on your knees.
I don't get down on my knees for nobody.
Now, you must understand that this is just a little house cleaning on my part. It's nothing personal. Just out with the old, in with the new. You understand, don't you?
I guess I should watch who I give my advice to.
Well, you can't be too careful. lot of freaks out there. Hides the fear, doesn't it?
Looks like you already know. Listen, I forgot to tell you something. Once you put the mask on, it gets harder and harder to take off.
I won't have that problem.
Why is that?
Because my mask is never coming off. Douse him.
No! 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 No!
I can write you a check!
Crazy motherfucker.
Riddle me this. Riddle me that. Who's afraid of the clown brought back?
Cyrus?
Who?
Hey, don't kill me!
I'm not gonna kill you. Come here. You're much more useful to me alive.
What do you want?
A favor.
Anything.
But first, blood for blood.
No, no, no.
That just won't do. There. Now, about that favor.
What's up with the hand?
One of my girls threw a fit.
So what brings you by today?
Just wondering how things have progressed.
My guys will be done soon. You won't be a problem anymore.
Good. Anxious, I guess.
Relax. My guys are pros at this. Now, if you excuse me, I gotta hit this.
Very good. Now scram!
What's going on?
We're under attack. Stay put.
Get him.
Hold on.
you look like you've seen a ghost.
What do you want? I got money! Here! Get off!
Hey, Oswald. Why so serious?
Cyrus? I'm sorry, kid. I love you. Here. I love you. You know that. It's business. Take it. Take it all. You can have it all.
I told you he'll be on no-show. The guy lives in the shadows. You know, it's not about Dent to get together his competition for a massacre.
Well, you tell me, Sal, what other options do we have here? These freaks, we ain't caught a single one of them yet. Dent owns these streets. He's got eyes and ears everywhere. If we want to put an end to this, then he's our man.
All right. All right. Let's hope he shows up.
Well, look at what we have here now. Got to be a damn miracle to get the Falcone and Moroni families under one roof.
Gasso, who let this metropolis whoop in here? Carmine?
Hell no. If I'd known he was gonna show, I would have come strapped for sure.
Firstly, I need to remind you, Italian is only half me heritage, but it's the Mick in me that wields all power in Metropolis. And you! You want to come strapped, eh? Well, that's funny. Because if memory serves me correctly, it was your gunman that ended up in the drink.
Oh, yeah? Well, you'll be joining him soon enough, Gazzo.
Big talk, Carmine. This coming from the guy who botched multiple attempts on my life over the years, I've got no cause to worry. But I do have a question for you. How's that wee lass, your daughter?
You little prick son of a bitch, shoot this bastard.
Tell me that all of you didn't call this meeting to shoot it out over spilt milk.
Mr. Dent.
Is that what you're calling me these days?
Why not?
Oh, that's not the name that you used to slander me in the papers, though, is it?
Oh, come on. We got bigger problems here than calling each other names.
Do we? What was that name that you used to slander me in the papers with? What was it again?
Let's not make this about that.
Isn't it about that, though? Don't fuck with me, Carmine. Now, let me tell you how this is gonna go down. I am going to give you my services. And in exchange, you will give me 50% of your territory.
And you're out of your mind.
50? 50. No more, no less, or I'll walk.
And I say you're dreaming. So is this how things are run in Gotham? It's no wonder you guys are stuck in the Stone Ages.
That's exactly how things are run in my city. Now, if you guys want, you know, you can go somewhere else, like the Bat. But I don't think you want that, do you? Or do you? You can have it. Okay, let's go.
Whoa, stop. Fellas, Dent's right. It's gone on too long now. You help us. 50 it is.
Maroney?
Yeah, 50%.
That would leave one short, fat, Irish man?
50%? It's a bit much, don't you think?
No, it's perfect. It's 50-50, or I walk.
Fine, but you better get this handled.
It will, now. Just tell me what the problem is.
My boys, they were just closing one of our bars downtown. That's where the savages caught them off guard like rabid dogs. My boys stabbed hundreds of times with their throats slit and their face open from cheek to cheek. Psychos even painted their face like clowns. Imagine that, my boys. Made up like dolls. They let the bartender Max go.
The bartender? What did he say?
They let him go.
He didn't. What did he say?
To spread the word.
But what word?
They're coming.
Who's coming? Have to play this game? Who? Who?
Clowns.
Clowns. Okay. Carmine?
My daughter, Sophia. All she ever did was handle the accounting. She never hurt nobody.
That's not what I heard. Word has it, she killed her own husband, Sal Gigante, because he tried to make her cook for him.
Yeah, well, he had it coming.
You guys, I'm sorry, are you guys done? Yeah? What happened tonight?
Clowns. Carved my little girl's face. Made her look like one of them freaks. Happened the exact same time of night as Maroney's boys got cut.
Huh. So what, these guys hit you in Metropolis too?
They got to my brother Liam. He was leaving the nightclub just minding his own. They did leave his driver alive, however.
The driver?
And what did he say?
He said they were clones.
That's what I thought he was gonna say. Okay. And it was at the same time?
They have everyone running scared. I mean, this is not like with the bat where you get tossed around a little bit and then sent to MCU. No, no, no. This is savage.
Some of the guys say that they're demons sent to deal death for the bad things that we've done.
Yes. And some people call me the devil. But these are just men. And men either have a price or a weakness.
Jokers.
What?
Jokers. That's how they call them, on account of the cards that they leave behind. I mean, they are a bunch of freaks as far as I'm concerned, but the sooner they're out of the picture, the better.
Who are we fooling? Dent, you can't protect us any more than we could our own. And for all you fellas know, the clowns could be coming for him.
Hey, you have to excuse my associate here. Metropolis is in no breeding manners.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing? What are you doing, Dent?
Whoa.
This is the guy y'all call. He's more skittish than we are, aren't you?
No. But I was told that you were the one who called this meeting, Gaza.
No, 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 no. That was Maroni.
What are you talking about? Carmine set this thing up.
No, bullshit. Dent, you called this meeting, right? Dent. Who called the meeting?
Who called the meeting?
Gazzo, who?
I don't know! Connor! Connor! Say something! Have you no honor? You circus freaks! Jokers, me arse! What kind of name for a gang is that anyway?
Just one, I'm afraid.
Who said that? Show yourself!
Joker. Singular. Not plural. As in one. Just one.
No! No! No!
Just been issued in Gotham for a Sally Woodfield. She was abducted 2 hours ago and is believed to have been seen being picked up by the mass murderer, Victor Zsasz. Please notify Gotham PD if you have any details, any tips.
Ray! On my nerve!
deal in pornography, pedophilia, filth and smut. Zash, that's what I want.
How?
Where is he?
You don't understand. You think I'm the only one in this town that deals with these perverts? This place is drenched in it.
Hey! Leave him alone!
What's your emergency?
A happy Victor Zsasz can be found at the apartment on 30th and Rochester.
Excuse me, do you have a name we can contact you at? Or number?
Thank you.
Who said I was coming?
The Joker. He said that you were gonna come in here.
Oh, Gotham PD! Zass, I know you're back there. We have a warrant for your arrest. There's no escape.
Back here.
Who's there?
Bat.
Yeah, bullshit.
Girl's alive. Get her home.
There's doctors coming. They're okay.
Did you hear me?
I hear everything's fine.
Well, well, well. Looks like you finally got what's coming to you, didn't you? Get the commissioner.
What time is it?
It's the wee hours of the night, Barbara.
Who is it?
Gordon here. Now calm down, calm down. So no time to be screwing around, driver. All right. All right, I will be there.
Who's dead now?
Maybe it's somebody who deserves it this time, Juju.
In this city? That will be the day. I guess I'll sleep when...
I know. When I'm dead. We'll see you in the morning.
All right. Bye.
You know, I always wondered why more people didn't take the law into their own hands. Like this, start whacking fools. I mean, look what you do. What you do is great, all right? But this, no paperwork. I mean, shit, no work at all, right?
That's enough, detective.
Listen, you ever need a sidekick, you give me a car, right?
What the fuck, driver? You hard of hearing? I said that's enough.
No, sir. All right. Hey, I'm gone, all right?
Good. See ya, bye. Swear to God, if I wanted to babysit children, I'd buy a dog. How's it back?
It's healed.
You've been busy. Let off the bat signal, but you never show.
I was looking for him.
Well, there you got him, all nice and neat.
We should have found him alive. But justice served its course.
If you ask me, that's one man's form of justice. Street justice. And I might say, justice served.
Who else was found like this?
Michael and Tony Gazzo, Sophia Falcone, Pino and Umberto Moroni, a few others. All high-end mobsters. Tell you, these goons got these crime lords running scared. Carmine, Salvatore, you name them.
Dent?
Nah. But who are we gonna lie to? What the fuck scares him? Public doesn't know about this.
Well, they can't find out. Can't have copycats running around. I know that card.
Yeah, popular brand. Use at all your local casinos.
No. A few years back, Oswald. Same card left on him. Smile carved in the same way.
I remember. And this could be connected if it wasn't for all that sissy clown makeup.
The Joker.
You mean Jokers? That's what this group is calling itself.
No. The girl said the Joker told her. As in one.
So maybe he's the leader. Hey, if you think we got any leads, don't. These guys are good. Cover up all their tracks. Shit, they got me thinking about early retirement.
You? Retire?
The city's flipped, Bruce. I'm sorry. Look, shit ain't the same from when me and you started fighting justice. All this craziness out here, unhinged brutality on even children, murder, out in the open.
Seems to me like all they want is blood. I swear to God, I miss those days, man. I wish it was just like it used to be. Me, you, and... oh, Dent. You think it was his downfall that caused all this shit?
We just had to keep doing what we're doing. Let the people know that they're still good out there, Jim.
Yeah, and how the fuck you suppose we do that?
I don't know.
What I do know is we gotta face this head on. Shit doesn't end here. I'm famous. What do you make of that? Hey, don't you touch that.
From the sewers. You gave them a road and they built a freeway. Now the monsters and the rapists run the very streets where your children used to play. Well, fear not. The Joker has your back. For the last few months, Victor Zsasz has stocked playgrounds and schools for your children. And the mayor, the police, and even the bat have not been able to find him. But someone has, because Victor no longer looks so hot. Oh, Victor. Can you see me? My face and everything?
Yep.
Good. Get close on our friend here. See this face, Gotham? This is the face of the criminal, of the rapist, of the murderer. Well, you have nothing to fear. But them, on the other hand, well... Cheer up, would ya? Don't be so stiff! See, the only thing the thugs will ever have to fear is us. This city belongs to the people of Gotham. Never forget that. And this here, this never ends.
You break it, you burn it. I don't give two shits what you do with it. Just don't let it leak.
Yes, sir.
It's too late.
What do you mean? Hey, Bat, what do you mean? Fuck my life.
He is being called the Clown Prince and is being hailed as a hero, not just in Gotham, but in countries all around the world. Gotham authorities are now searching for this Joker vigilante to put his reign of terror out of business. But people may not be on their side. We took a poll of 20,000 Gothamites to see if they prefer the Joker's way of dealing with things or the less violent way of the vigilante Batman and how he deals with it. We were surprised to see that the Joker has a supermajority at this point, meaning they prefer these murders to the old-fashioned way.
Hold on, Commissioner.
You fucking cop. Of course I got a gun.
Let him through. He's not gonna do anything stupid.
Listen to your boss, boy. So I'm assuming the Italians already came to you for help.
You are safe to assume that, yeah.
And what good did that do for him?
Well, competition eliminated without me having to pull it. Single trigger. Works for me.
You know these clowns are gonna come after you once they're done cleaning house.
You'd like that, wouldn't you, Jim? It'd be a blessing to see me with a smile carved on my face.
Fuck you, Dent. You're gonna sit here and point a finger? What the fuck are you, five? A didn't want this for you. We thought we had him. We did everything we could to try to get you out.
I told you they would find the wire, but you wouldn't listen. And I yelled out the safety word, but the bat was nowhere. And they found the wire. And they put the torch to my face.
We tried to get you out of there, but they took our reinforcement.
And I yelled out the safety word over and over and over. Nothing.
You were pinned on the heavy fire. Hop in your shoes, Harvey. Iraq 2003, but never once did I point a finger because I knew what I signed up for. I'm sorry.
Yeah, but your face doesn't look like this, does it? I trusted you. The both of you. It was us three. The big three taking on the cartel. But only one of us had to suffer. I trusted you, Jim, but you didn't trust me, not as a DA, and certainly not to know who is underneath the mask. You let me burn. You and him. But I fought my way out, all by myself. And my friends were nowhere to be found. But I should thank you. Because you freed me from the law, and you gave me a new birth. You see, I understand the balance now. Good and evil, they need each other. You have to love and hate at the same time. You want to know how to fight corruption? I'll tell you. You gotta become the corruption. Then you can control it. It's my fucking city now.
I need your help, Harvey.
Oh, now you can trust me.
No, not exactly. But what fucking choice do I got? The city and the mayor are in the tank for this motherfucker. Now I know who you are. And I know you're not an idiot. These motherfuckers can't keep running around doing this shit. The whole goddamn city's gonna burn.
So what do you want me to do? You want me to kill him so you can keep your hands clean? And then when the shit hits the fan, you can blame it all on me.
No one now sees him as a threat. All they see is a couple whacked out mobsters and rapists and not looking at the bigger picture, Harvey.
Just say it.
The fuck you want me to say?
Say you want me to break the law. You want me to bend the rules.
I wouldn't exactly word it that way.
That's exactly how you have to word it.
No, more like deputize you so you can help me. Now, I know you're not fully gone, and we made mistakes in the past, and maybe this is God's way of making us pay for it. You ain't gotta admit it now, but I know deep down inside you still want justice. Now, these cycles can't keep running around, killing with immunity. I need your help, Harvey.
Heads or tails?
Heads.
We do it my way. That means no boys in blue. And definitely not the fucking bat. Is that okay? Can you handle that? This boy's not gonna go into a cell. He's gotta be gone completely. Him and his entire gang. I'm talking about scorched earth. That's how it's gotta go down.
I come from the Bronx. I could deal with that.
You know, you should have came to me in the beginning. Could have stamped this out before it spread.
Just a joke is, Harvey. You leave the Irish and the Italians to me. Can't let you have all the fun.
Well, unless the clowns get to them first. Hey, Jeff! You should get some sleep. You look like shit.
Hey, Teddy. Who are you gonna get to take care of this?
The Iceman.
I can deal with that.
Supposed to be a hero, huh? Where you at? You mind?
What? All right, all right. Open up.
Get in there! Get over here! Sit down! Sit down! Let's go! Sit down!
Bravo, gentlemen. A powerful performance. Only, I'm a bit confused by your final act. Isn't someone supposed to take the prize? Doesn't there have to be a winner? And here we were, all waiting on pins and needles for the grand finale. And then suddenly, nothing. Instead, the noble knight decides to drop his sword and show mercy to the villain.
I couldn't do it, boss. I know Marcus. We came from the same block. His mother knows my mother.
I'm sure. Of course. Are you glad, Tommy?
Boss?
Are you glad that you chose mercy over the sword?
I suppose so. I mean, are we all on the same side?
Get up.
I'm hurting pretty bad, boss.
I wasn't asking.
Good. Now see? Tommy here is just like all of us. He walks through the woes of his life, always trying to do what he's told is the right thing. Treating others as they should be treated. But what does he get? He gets pushed! And pushed! And pushed! And so on. Until one day, poor Tommy here gets so used to being prodded and oppressed that he accepts it as the norm. Then he just becomes exactly what the pushers want him to be. And if he steps out of line just once, the world knows how to get him right back where they want him. But no more. So you have to be the one to decide. Am I just gonna take this for the rest of my life? Or am I gonna make a stand? So tell me, what will it be? If you do nothing and don't stand up to them, then this will be your entire pathetic existence. And the criminals, the cops, the perverts, and the privileged will just keep on the way they have been, oppressing and continuing to make you fear them. And if you're not willing to do what must be done, you'll never make a difference. That's it, Tommy. Oh, you gotta fight. You gotta get dirty. You gotta be ruthless. You have to be the one who controls your destiny. See, if you're not willing to take a life, then how do you expect things to stop? To change? When the cops shoot some kid for buying a soda, you just gonna let him off scot-free?
No!
When a gangbanger shoots up a liquor store and nails an innocent child, you just gonna let that slide?
No!
When the world draws your blood, you just gonna sit there sucking your thumb, crying to mama?
No!
Good! Because out there in Gotham, it's kill or be killed. Dog eat dog. Blood for blood. See? Sit down. Poor Tommy here wasn't ready for change. Because he didn't have the stomach for it. But you all have proven that indeed you do. You know what it takes. And you don't hold back when it counts. And that's all I ask. Anyone got a problem with that? Good! Now let's not let Tommy here spoil all the fun. Where were we? Marcus, welcome to the club, my boy. You'll find redemption soon enough.
What, you watch me piss too?
Where do you think you're going?
Mr. J said you need to stay here.
Yeah, I know what your precious Mr. J said. He said watch me, but he didn't specify where you need to watch me at. I stick around here too long, it's gonna seem like I'm missing.
now. Go easy, bro.
Damn. Listen, I wish we could strike a deal right here, right now. I mean, you do got the best product in town. Things ain't going too hot for me right now.
That ship has sailed a long time ago. You made your choice, and you chose Oswald. How is he, by the way?
You know good goddamn well how he is.
Strange. And when he's found dead with a smile carved on his face, that his most loyal customer would just up and vanish without finding a new supplier.
Well, you know, baby, I got a sensitive side.
Even stranger that he'd be missing half a finger.
Yeah, well, times are tough.
And that you were seen being followed by one of the Joker's known supporters.
Listen, I know you're not dumb. You got eyes and ears everywhere.
Yes.
But when I tell you what's going on in these streets, man, you're not ready for it. You won't believe it. None of us are.
Elaborate.
And this lunatic's got these idiots convinced. Like he's gonna take over the whole town. And the crazy thing is, they're believing it. I mean, anyone could be one of his followers. Fucking bums in the street, stockbrokers, orphans. One minute you're talking to your average Joe, next thing you know, you got a knife at your throat. You feel me?
No, I don't feel you.
The Joker's not just a man, he's an idea. Once it gets in some knucklehead's mind, it's stuck. Might sound okay at first, but once it settles, come on. Fucking psycho killer overnight.
Then help me stop it.
Did you listen to a fucking word I said? You don't stop this shit.
Take out the king, and the kingdom will fall. You know where the Joker is, and I know you want him dead. Now, who else in this city is gonna get the job done right?
What you got in mind?
There's a meeting going down on the top of the parking structure on Thomas Wayne Avenue. You let the Joker know that Maroni, Falcone, and myself are gonna meet there. Tell him that we killed your guards and that we picked you up. You let him know that you owe us and that we want you at that meeting too. The Joker's not gonna wanna pass up an opportunity to take out the big three. Not again.
Well, when is this meeting?
2 hours.
You fucking kidding me, right?
You want the Joker to live? We can drop you off in the street right now. And we can forget this conversation ever happened. And just see where the cards might fall.
You think you can get this done tonight?
It's a 50-50 chance. Like everything else in this hell we've carved out for ourselves. Do you have better odds?
All right, will you take this asshole out? Him and his whole incel entourage. I can't keep living like this.
Top of the parking structure, Thomas Wayne Avenue. And when the bullets start to fly, just make sure you keep your head down.
You think that we're stupid or something?
Well, you kind of look it.
What do you think, guys? Should we blow this scumbag away?
Yeah!
Free him.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
Free me.
That's right.
So, you're in deep, are you? Unpaid debts?
Well, I do have a reputation.
And you're telling me?
What the hell else do you expect me to do? I don't know why you haven't just offed me yet. You had your chance. Feels the way it was before all this makeup bullshit. Your ass wouldn't have lasted.
Oh, riddles. Keeping you alive. Isn't that the greatest riddle of all? Perhaps tonight, you've solved it. Nathan!
Yes, boss?
Have Eddie here show you to this meeting. When they all come out to greet him, make them smile.
You got it.
You go with them too. I think this show may require adult supervision.
Got it.
Hey, boss. You sure about this? These clowns is crazy.
Well, to be honest with you, not entirely. But it's the same odds we always got.
50-50.
Now you're starting to pick it up.
Guys, serious? You can hear him from a mile away.
Clowns indeed.
hey, take it easy, man.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. We gonna get some now.
Things are about to get loud, gentlemen.
Come on, Riddles. Don't be shy.
Stairwell.
Are you sure?
Yes!
Come on. Watch my six.
No!
Thank you.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, we gotta go, we gotta go.
I think it was just one.
Oh, he must have had heavy artillery.
Shit! Let's go. Gotta get out of here. About it the whole time. It was an ambush.
Well, of course it was. Come on. Don't tell me that you didn't see this coming. Oh, for heaven's sake. See, when you stop looking at the bigger picture, that's when panic sets in. Then we all start to breathe it in. Now, my boy, what happened?
They was just there for a meeting. And Riddle's
not that part. Marcus already filled me in. Now, who did they have spring this trap on you?
I don't know, boss. I never seen anything like this before.
Well, what did he look like?
Well, he was bald, tall, and he had glasses on.
And there you have it.
Boss?
Don't you see it now? They're desperate. This is the Iceman, the one who shot you up. They sent their best.
Well, what are we gonna do? I mean, he's far more talented than we are.
Well. We sure as hell don't go out searching for him again, do we? See? They just fell right into our hands. Good old Riddles will do whatever he can to save his pathetic neck. I have no doubt they'll be coming for us. And when they do, that's when we'll spring our trap.
Welcome back to my office.
So,
anything you want to tell us?
Everything copa steady with me.
Ha! Well, who were we trying to get last night?
What are you talking about?
Who were we trying to kill?
Joker, baby, but you know this.
And why didn't he show up?
Oh, I don't have any control of this guy. I mean, sometimes he's there with his fucking idiots and sometimes he's not. I mean, I told him about the meeting that you set up and he took the bait. It's all good, baby.
You see,
You were supposed to have him come to us. It's very difficult to take down an empire when all you eliminate is foot soldiers.
So what do you expect me to do about it, Dent? Shit. I'm lucky I didn't get my ass capped when I told him what you planned. Sometimes he sends these guys out on missions just like you did, just like I do. Shit, I'm the one that gotta deal with these clowns. Got my blood pressure through the roof.
Would you say that you owe me one?
I suppose.
What do you think I want?
Joker.
Now we're catching on. So...
So what are you looking at me for? You know every nook and cranny of this city. You know where he's at. The old warehouse by Luther's building. Why don't you go send Ice Pack over here or something, whatever the fuck you call him.
Location's not the problem.
Then what?
I send my boys in there, and they'll get slaughtered. I would say the odds are maybe 100 to 60, and those odds...
Yeah, I know, Dan.
No, 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 I'm leaning
50-50.
More... Yes, that's what I need. So, what are you gonna give me? What do you think I want? How do these kids get into his gang?
I don't know, they kind of just show up.
Show up? What does that mean?
Yeah, with the fucking clown shit all over their faces.
That simple?
At first, but they kind of got to prove themselves, like an initiation.
You're free to go.
Nah, what about me?
What about you?
I still gotta walk in these streets.
Ain't that where you came from?
Yeah, no doubt. But he'll find me. I need your word that I'm protected.
Sure.
So what, that's it? I got your word that I won't be harassed by these idiots anymore?
I'm sure you'll be fine.
Fine.
I love it. How did you pay for this?
I sold the car and the house. Oh, you're worth every penny.
What's wrong with my Harvey Dent?
What are you talking about?
Something's wrong. I know.
Stop. Nothing's wrong. Everything's great. You're just looking at my bad side. Same? Look at this, see? I'm fine.
Okay.
Sorry.
Oh, business?
City never sleeps. Yeah. I'm gonna take this out there. I'm gonna go take a shower, okay?
Okay, please do.
Please do?
Please do.
Stop it. I smell fantastic.
I'll be late for that.
Yeah, I made the call, so. I mean, it should be taken care of already, you know? You in?
Soon. I still got your word. If something happens to me, you take care of Nora.
I transfer Nora to Metropolis regardless.
Thank you.
Victor, listen to me. It's the last job for you. You have my word on that too.
Just get a big cleaning crew. This place is gonna be a mess.
Good. What's the time?
10:30.
So that would be around 5 minutes since your little phone call to Mr. Cold as Ice. Giving him enough time to impersonate one of my boys. And if I were to guess, he'd be heading into the factory right about now. So far. Oh, and Harvey. What do you think he'll find when he makes it down those steps? Surprise. It's too bad I won't be there to see the look on his face when he gets it. He's gonna be so thrilled. Boy, I'm not here for you. In fact, I love what you've done with Gotham. I'm just a cheap imitation. Fighting crime by controlling it, that's bold. Even brilliant. To be honest with you, Harvey, I don't care what you do. As long as you're not trying to kill me. What's the mob paying you, anyways? Oh, that's right. I don't need to ask. 50% of all their territory, I'm guessing? Don't answer that. Oh, you don't think I'm funny?
Why don't you get to the
the fucking point, clown.
Ooh, hardball, I like it. Straight to the point. Not so fast. Hear me out. I think you'll like it. At least, I think Mrs. Dent would like very much to hear what I have to say. Oh yes, the point. It's simple. You call off your dogs and assassins, and I leave you and yours alone, and alive. You're the only one who poses a real threat anyway, Harvey. And you and Mrs. Dent can go on business as usual with the city in your pocket. She can continue to wear whatever jewels you put around her body, around her neck, around her wrist.
I know what you're trying to do, and I don't disagree with it. But this is chaotic. You can't come into my home, hold a knife to my wife's neck, and kill my men, and ask me to leave you alone.
Well, to be fair, you've been killing my boys by the handfuls with no signs of quitting. See, that's war, and it don't need to last. It's up to you.
Do you?
Wise choice. For heaven's sake, stop holding that knife to Mrs. Dent's neck. You should be ashamed of yourself.
But I like her.
Oh, and Harvey, you used to work with the Bat, right? You never happened to see his face, right? Oh, that's right. It was always Gordon who was closest to him. He knows who he is, doesn't he? Sorry about the mess.
Isn't that a sight? Commissioner James Gordon using dirty tactics to catch his man. I guess you're Italian after all.
Let's get something straight, Maroni. Besides being Italian, me and you, we ain't nothing alike. And once we put this dog down, rest assured I'm coming for you, including your friends south of the border.
I always said that the real criminals in this city are the cops.
Go fuck yourself, Maroni. On second thought, how about I cancel this meeting? I put cuffs on you, and I give you safe haven behind a jail cell. Huh? How's that for a criminal, you fucking wop? I didn't think so.
We need to talk.
After everything you've done in this city, you've said enough.
Listen, let's not get carried away here, okay? Just let me speak and then you do what you want. Lord knows I'd rather keep up with the beating than with any more of this insanity.
Make it fast.
Dent, he got to deal with the Joker. And that leaves us all out. You, me, the cops. And given the circumstances, my enemy's enemies are my friends now. I need you, you need me, and let's get rid of the Joker. And let's go back to how things were before. You hunt us, and we'll do our best to avoid the pinch.
You chose your side a long time ago. No weapons.
Hey. Can I have a word with you, please? Now! I need you to be open-minded here, Bruce.
We're criminals, Jim. We belong behind bars.
That's neither here nor there. And sometimes, in order to see things through, we gotta get dirty. So I'm asking you to hear them out, please.
Jim, the last time one of us tried to fight evil with evil, it stuck. Same's gonna happen here. If you go through with this, if you go all in, you're no better than a Joker. Once you get caught up in that muck, there's no getting out.
Just this once, Bruce. I need your help. Please.
No. Never.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Finally ready for round two then, aren't you?
I'll pass. I got bigger fish to fry.
I highly doubt that. Ugh. You look horrible, Bruce. Clown must really be keeping you busy.
You heard?
Of course I've heard. I'm stuck in this cell all day. There's nothing for me to do in here except look at this death box, as I like to call it. All day, hour on end, all they do is play scenes of this man. This vigilante running around. They say he's a true hero, you know. A real vigilante taking out Gotham's trash. Sounds kind of familiar, doesn't it?
I don't murder people.
Ah, yes, that's right. Your one true weakness, isn't it? Your heart of gold. A real Boy Scout. Unfortunately, Bruce, this is going to require a darker end.
I'll never be like him.
But that's not necessarily a negative, is it? See, for years, I toured the world, overthrowing governments, defending the rich, all to find that next real thrill. Problem is that all the warlords all over the world, they have one thing in common, Bruce. Do you know what that is? Guns. No one truly fights with real honor anymore, real skill, no blood to bone, head bashing. Then one day, I heard through the abyss about a land I've never heard of. A man who does still fight with true honor and will and his own strength. So, as you can tell, I decided to come. That's where I plotted and I schemed. And I bested you. Better yet, I broke you.
It was just dislocated.
Well, that's up for interpretation, isn't it? You're not understanding the point. I bested you. I defeated you. I broke you, Bruce. Now you're back even stronger and more determined than ever before. How did you beat me?
Because I fought hard.
But you beat me before that. You beat me because the city got behind you. You beat me because you rose again and you showed Gotham the true hero you really are. I was defeated before I even laid my first punch.
What's your point?
Heroes rise when others fall. Make them see your righteousness and his wickedness and rise above it, rise against it. Oh, and Bruce, whenever you're ready for that rematch, you know where to find me. pussy.
When are you going to rake the leaves,
When
James?
Are you
going to
rake the leaves, Barbara? I work.
So I don't work. Oye, ¿cuál es tu problema? Yo no entiendo. Do you need help?
No, I don't need you to help me.
Dios mío, pero... Óyeme, ¿y ahora vas a tumbar la puerta? I can help you if you want to.
Will you just stop already?
Ay, Dios mío, pero yo nada más quiero ayudarte. Dios. Así que lo que le pasa a este hombre es que tú siempre estás peleando. Dios.
Did you sell the furniture?
How would you ask me if I sold the furniture, James?
I don't know, Juju. I ask myself why you do a lot of things.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Juju. Feel brave?
On your knees.
Oh, I'm so sorry. You caught us right in the middle of redecorating. Oh, pretty little bird.
Now you leave her out of this. She has nothing to do with this.
I'm afraid she's already in it. See, the funny thing about making deals with the devil is that it brings down those closest to you as well. Perhaps you should have thought about that, Commissioner.
I got cause to blow your fucking head off.
Ooh, 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 I'm shaking.
I'm gonna find you, and I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Too late.
The bat might have rules, but I don't. How did you find my home?
Oh, you know, gotta watch those new boots, Commissioner. They can be so easily influenced.
Is that right?
They prefer justice without all the red tape.
English, you motherfucker, you.
Oh, you're the detective. I'm sure you'll figure it out. Listen, I know that you chose to deal with Dent, and therefore compromised whatever honor you may have had left.
What is he talking about, James?
What if I didn't? I'd do anything to see you on the fucking ground. People are gonna find out what kind of psychopath you are and who they decided to follow.
Of course they will. That's the plan. They're just as guilty as you are. More so, even. They actually trusted a homicidal maniac to protect them and make them feel safe, when in reality, they always had a protector who was truly beyond reproach. Yet, they spat on him in favor of me, a clown.
What the fuck do you want?
Oh, I want, what do I want? I want them to see what I see. I want them to see evil up close and live it. I want them to see such horror that they have no choice but to turn back to him. But I can't do it unless I find him.
All this over one man? You're sick, you son of a bitch. You know that?
Yeah, I'm aware.
Come here. Little closer. I ain't telling you shit.
Are you sure?
What are you doing? No! No! Don't you do this, you son of a bitch! Don't you do it! No!
Oh, I know I put two rounds in here, but where
did they go? Don't do this! No! Okay, it's enough! Don't you do this! Don't do this! It's Bruce Wayne!
What?
It's Bruce Wayne, you sick son of a bitch! It's Bruce Wayne!
He would be able to afford the lifestyle. He would be the perfect contender.
And his parents. I'll make sure everything's all right, Juju.
He went through all of this for us. Yet you, his friend, couldn't even hold back his name.
He have a gun to my wife's head. He would understand. Now you let her go. I did what you asked. You let her go.
You knew who he was. All these many years. Yet you gave him up like that. You have no loyalty, do you?
Please, you let her go. Please. No, I gave you what you wanted. You let her go. You let her go!
Any last words for her?
James.
I'm sorry, Juju. I love you.
Love you.
Now I'll kill her. True loyalty. So hard to find these days.
Can't go on like this. You know it as well as I do.
I've been saying that for years, but you wouldn't listen. You're the one who wanted to play it by the books. Well, where'd it get us? Here? The people wanted justice, and now that's exactly what they have with the Joker.
No. All we got was bloodshed. This isn't justice. It's not what good men do.
What good men do? What do good men do? You tell me. Do they hide in the shadows while people suffer? Too afraid to use a gun? Not willing to take a life and do what's necessary to end this evil? Fucking pussy.
I know there's still good in you, Harvey.
Fuck you.
And we should have trusted you a long time ago. There's so much more to forgive. I don't know, maybe somehow, some way, this we could redeem ourselves. Or we could put a stop to this madness.
Bruce Wayne, that's your secret? You are a bigger coward than I ever knew. The things you could have done as Bruce Wayne to help this world. Instead, a playboy billionaire hiding as Batman.
No, I don't wear this. This wears me. You have no idea the pain I went through.
Fear is what caused you pain.
Justice caused me pain.
You don't know justice! Am I justice to you? You abandoned me. You abandoned me.
I didn't leave you.
I wanted you.
Gordon, me. Justice. Tolerance. That's what we stood for.
Lies. And that's what you are. You're a big lie.
Lies. Yeah. Just like you and the Joker, right? You think you could trust him? Because he's still gonna come after you no matter what deal you cut. So you can go on living this two-faced life of yours. Or you can come back and be the man that you once were. One that believed in justice. And right now, I sure could use your help.
You know, you're not too easy to get a hold of now that the commissioner's out of the game.
What is it, detective?
I know where the Joker is.
Get used to it.
Yeah, I hope so.
You sure?
This is the easiest detective work I've ever done. The other day, I saw a bunch of those Joker wannabes, you know, walking the streets, so I trailed them here. Sure enough, after a couple more minutes, more showed up.
Why are you alone?
You try getting a judge to sign a warrant for someone who's about to get pardoned. Look, it's not easy, man. You don't have to deal with the bureaucracy like I do.
If anything goes down, you follow in right behind me.
Right behind you? I'm not suicidal. I'll keep watch out here, all right? But listen, if you do find them, you do run into them, you give me a holler, okay?
Or you'll hear it.
Good evening, Gothamites. Welcome to the
Gotham. What's
wrong?
You want to dance or what?
Yes.
Thank you.
butterfly and a dove. Be afraid. Is a good child, and the sweet silver sound of a bell.
Breaking news tonight, we have tapped into a lunch.
Walk on through the wind, walk on.
Oh,
her true hero.
That Batman. Well, Bruce Wayne.
City is ours now.
Well, that he is a hero. And worthy of praise for that matter. I tip my hat to him. God bless him.
Don't be so sure. Everything's a 50-50.